Honda had announced at the Auto Expo 2018 that it would launch the 5th-gen CR-V in India in FY 2019, April 2018, March 2019. According to a report from Autocar India, the new SUV will go on sale in October 2018. The 5th-gen Honda CR-V is underpinned by the same platform as the 10th-gen Honda Civic that will arrive in our market early next year. It is the first-ever Honda CR-V available in a three-row version, albeit optionally. The company may offer only the three-row version here. The 2019 Honda CR-V's engine options in India will include 2.0-liter iVTEC petrol and 1.6-liter iVTEC. Honda did offer the previous generation models with a diesel engine, but never in India. This is the first time it has decided to offer a premium model with a diesel engine here. The 1.6-liter iVTEC engine is made in single turbocharged and twin turbocharged versions. The former delivers 120 PS and 300 Nm of torque, while the latter is tuned for 160 PS and 350 Nm. Unfortunately, the Indian-spec Honda CR-V will get the former. The report says that the twin turbocharged version would have increased the price by up to 1 Indian rupee and 50 paise lakh. The diesel engine model will come with a 9-speed automatic transmission and paddle shifters as standard, and an optional AWD system. The old Honda CR-V is available with 2.0-liter iVTEC and 2.4-liter iVTEC petrol engines. Autocar India had previously stated that a 2.4-liter iVTEC engine as the petrol engine option. However, now it speaks of a 2.0-liter iVTEC engine, which produces 154 PS and 189 Nm of torque. As for the 1.5-liter VTEC turbo unit that develops 193 PS and 243 Nm of torque, that's too expensive for our market. The 2.0-liter engine will send power to the front wheels via CVT. The petrol engine model won't feature paddle shifters. The 2019 Honda CR-V's prices could start at around 28 Indian rupees lakh, ex-showroom. For more updates, subscribe MotoGuru.